I'm George W. Bush, and I approve this message.
President Bush and our leaders in Congress have a common sense plan to grow our economy and create jobs so small businesses can expand and hire. The Liberals in Congress and Kerry's plan raises taxes on small business. 900,000 small business owners would pay higher tax rates than most multinational corporations. Tax increases would hurt jobs, hurt small business, and hurt our economy.